Hello, hello! How to stir fry any leafy vegetables? Let me show you. So easy!
First important step, get all your ingredients out. So you know you have everything. Wok on a high heat, just put the vegetable in a dry pot. After about 30 seconds, then take the vegetable out. Then we add cooking oil now. Then fry the garlic and ginger, get the fragrance out, then mix your vegetable in. The secret is add stock, either homemade or store-bought. By now, you probably know I don't measure. I use my Chinese eyeballs and a taste with my spatula, just like my grandma. You also taste the flavor vegetables soak up from the stock. This piece for you. 我们下次再见。